Insect collecting has become a popular sport. However, without proper training, catching insects may be difficult or even dangerous. This video will demonstrate various techniques to catch insects using the standard bug net. Your instructor, who is an expert in insect collecting, will train you in these techniques so that you may develop an amazing collection. First, the standard sweep. Make sure you twist your net to trap insects at the bottom. You may also drop the net onto the ground to catch anything that may have landed. Remember, most insects fly up when trapped. Try to sneak up on any that have landed. Again, remember to twist your net to trap insects in the bottom. For faster insects, you may have to rush to catch them. A net can be used to extend your reach to high branches. Often, speed is critical. If you see something awesome, have a friend pass you their net. Two nets can be used to catch multiple insects at once. Always be prepared to battle against others for that prize specimen. Although it may seem like a good idea, it is not advisable to use vehicles. Do not be discouraged if you lose a few insects at first. With practice, you will become a skilled collector with the standard net, and nothing will escape you.